I was able to shake your hands and say hello.
And I think what you're all doing to help each other and to bring the communities together is very powerful. You see that, admittedly, we've chosen and been presented with lots of those projects, but you can see that communities are trying to come together, trying to help each other, get to know each other, and that is really crucial. If we can replicate that more across the country, then it can only be for good, bringing everyone together, which is slightly the reason why we want to get around the UK now and see as many places in the UK we may not have been to very much to, and try and understand some of the more complex challenges, some of the more slightly more tucked away challenges that people find hard to talk about. Like out of this, you all talk about it here a lot of time. If you go out and talk to everyone else about it, they won't know whether to say the truth or not. You're all aware of the full picture. And it's sometimes trying to get people to understand that it's okay to have these challenges, we just need to deal with them and we need to move forward, rather than just be stuck in paralysis and pretend they don't happen, which is no good. But no, I think it's fantastic what's going on. Like I said, you know, the restaurant today at lunch, and it was like being taken back to Pakistan. The food was amazing, the friendliness, the mangoes, it was like, wow. Really enjoyed it.
No, it's been really interesting listening to everybody else, to everybody as well, because you know, for us, obviously, it's our first time here, but also to hear from everybody, all different walks of life, actually, to hear their own lived experiences, it's been really, really impressive, actually, that everyone's been so open. We're very grateful for such a warm welcome.
And I'm sure I speak on behalf of the whole city.